probably the dumbest cosmetic procedure ever. It's called Scrotox, and the idea is that you can inject Botox into the ball sack to cause it to hang lower. So you take this and turn it into this. You can see the ball sack is hanging lower like it's supposed to, but when you put them side by side, the penis actually looks shorter. Would you trade a smoother ball sack for a shorter looking penis?